let you in.
Hey, steady.
To let you in now, but hurry up, there could be more of them out there. Bloody Balverines, in all my years as chief, I've never seen anything like it. We might have had a chance, but these damn things follow a white Balverine. It comes into our village and kills whoever it wants. I can hear something now. It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill. That thing's skin is too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Balverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her.
Hello everyone, I'm Firefly, and this is Fable the Lost Chapters. We're currently still in Witchwood, and we just fought off the White Balverine, giving us a little bit of a problem, but no match for Darian. Just wanted to come out here real quick, because I noticed a demon door, and see if he has anything to say.
If you can hurt my face with an arrow, I'll crack wide open for you. If you can hurt my...
I probably need, like, really good archery, which I don't have, but that's okay. We gotta go find that old biddy. That's somewhere, I think they said, at the top of the hill. It's not this guy, that's a bard. Everyone's hiding in their home. Maybe up here? Ooh, a chest. Chainmail boots. Oh. Oh, sorry, I'm still a little sick. But that's okay. Ooh. Here we go, round two.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
The damn thing was just waiting for you. How could it know where we were going?
That's okay.
He was here again, wasn't he? I didn't want to hurt him, but this time, he's gone too far.
What the blazes are you talking
about?
My
pet Balverine.
The white Balverine. It's my husband.
Oh.
Or it was.
It was my husband.
He was bitten by the Balverine.
He is such a brute.
And slowly, he turned into the creature he hunted for so long. For a while, he could control himself. But anything that was left of my husband is dead now.
Oh. Again.
That's the town horn. It must be attacking again.
I just beat
it. And use silver weapons to hunt the last white Balverine. Please take this. End his pain.
Silver augmentation, huh? Uh-oh. Well, y'all are gonna have to give me a minute. I could have two augments. I mean, I have to use it, so... So there we go. We have two. We got fire and silver. Coming to get ya. We got a dual augmented axe. If I can't win against anything now, well, I don't know what will.
Think twice before attacking us again.
Yeah.
We've got it on the run. We can hurt it. We can kill it. Folks say it lives by Witchwood Lake. Come back with its pelt and I'll reward you.
Witchwood Lake, huh? Alright, I guess that's where we're gonna be going. But I would like to stock up on some food, if possible. Probably can't until I go defeat the white elf. Oh shoot. Maybe we'll run into a trader on the way. Can you trade with me?
It's gone! It's run off into the woods. Try looking for it near the pond, in the woods.
Okay. Going off into the woods. Hope everyone's having a happy new year so far. It's a pretty good week. Besides being sick. But that's life. You know? Gotta take the positives when you can. Hey, big boy. Oh, you're calling on more peeps. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Calling more people. Oh. Alright, if that's what you guys want to do. One second, guys, I'm gonna eat. I'll do it again. Y'all think I'm kidding. Go. We could finally be the mage that we wanted to be. Yeah. We did it. White Balverine head. It required a lot of meat, but we did it. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be honest. Could have been a lot worse. But we got the power of magic. Now we're going to go back and be like, yeah, that's right. Yeah, I killed your husband. So what? Oh, I can't trade with. Oh, ooh, ooh, hello.
You're sure to find something to suit you.
I don't want clothing unless you have anything cool. Items, potions, please. How much is it for 10? Number and stock. Maybe I'll sell. Because I want dark chainmail. So I could sell the regular. I can sell these ones. Alright. Thank ya. Got some potions. We're stocked up. Let's go. Maybe we'll be able to get some tattoos finally. That's what I've really been waiting for. Mm-hmm. I used an axe just like hers, except mine was better.
So, you're back. And in one piece.
I know, right?
We heard the howling and feared the worst. But it looks like you triumphed over the beast. A hero of your stature deserves the glory of fighting in the arena.
Thank you.
Your nomination should be waiting for you when you return to the guild. Oh, and speaking of the guild, they sent this letter for you from your sister.
Ooh, from Teresa.
I hope it's good news.
It's probably something anyway. Da-da-da.
Check the guild for more quests.
What you got for me? Clothing, yes. I already own a pair. What about feet? Buy one, thank you. Thank you. We're gonna have to switch it up, I think. Actually, no, we can keep the chicken head. Weapons, what do you got? Nothing I need. Ooh, you sell augments. That's cool. Oh, this is what he wants? I don't have that, sorry. Feet, hands, legs. I think that's all we got. We're all decked out in dark chainmail. See, you're the tattoo guy.
Careful now.
All breakages must be paid for.
We should probably do the Eyes of Scorn because they're going to be scary. We'll do the Howl tattoo. We're just gonna be decked out. There we go.
The arena. Where heroes become legends.
Just gonna take this, don't mind me. Ooh, take some gold.
You took something, you lover.
That was theft? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, sorry. Didn't know that. Well, that's okay. We'll just go steal somewhere else. If I can remember how to... one second. Thank you. Ha. Hello. I'm not doing anything.
I've got my eye on you.
It's totally fine. Ooh, I wonder if I could sell you my sapphires and stuff. Because I don't need them. What do you got for sale? Oh, there's the ugly guide. You know, we gotta buy some apple pie. Buy those chicks. Alright. Okay, we're good. We're stocked up on food. We got potions. We're stealing. Because that's what we do. Alright, this was, I got the other stuff. Okay. Oh, I could buy a house here. $9,000. Let's do it. We're renting it out.
I've got my eye on you.
$4,000 to decorate this house, but at least now we are going to be making more residuals. I gotta see if I could find that letter. No. Other? I have 4 keys, okay. Huh. I don't know what my sister said, I guess. But we have places to go. We gotta go to Bowerstone to collect stuff. Our rent's due. And then we also have to go to Oakville real quick. I love how, like, that little kid, the quest we have for them to, like, give him those mushrooms. He's been tripping the whole time. And no one's still in school. Unless you guys are going there now. No? Okay. That's fine. Oh, we're closing, that's why. Let's go to Oakville. Here we go. See, this is so much easier now that I know that I have the guild seal. Before I was like trudging around and now I'm like, yeah, that's right. You need me to teleport? I got you. I thought I saw a chest.
There's an important quest card in the guild for you.
Is there? Ooh. Can I... Using it on the trophy mount, huh? There we go. This one will,
Get away from me.
Dude, I'm... Just making things cooler. Trophies. Here, we'll put Whisper's brooch. There you go. Here we go. Maybe I can upgrade it now. Oh, 5,000. I cannot. Well, whatever you want to pay up, that'd be great. Guess we'll go back to, I have that house. We'll go to the Heroes Guild. Alright. We're going to level up. La-la. See what we got. It's going to Will. Probably some magical power? Or should I do some, like, surround? Ah, why not? I'll buy that one. That's... We'll go with strength. Maybe toughness, because I get hit a lot. And then skill. Maybe
guile
we'll do guile.
Increases your stealth and improves your trading skill.
Thank you. Alright, we leveled up a little more. I'll talk to you.
Take the arena quest card.
Oh, okay. Just the arena, that's it? I guess that's it. We just gotta take the arena quest card. No side quests for us. We got nothing. What's this about? Can't even access it. That's okay.
Give me some beer.
All right. Back to Witchwood. Would it be Witchwood or Knothole Glade? I think it might be easier. think it's easier to come from here. Probably. Alright, here we go. So that's good. It's good against undead and Belverines, so we come in contact with any undead, you know what's gonna happen. Ooh, we're gonna run into banners. I'll do it again, I don't care. You guys are lucky. Ate a crunchy chick. And now we're going to the arena. No one's ready. For the tattooed god, Darian Fortescue. Yes. These are all these peeps. I don't know what they want. Ooh, hero title. Do we got any new ones?
You're sure to find something to suit you.
Ooh. I want to be known as Deathbringer. Thank you.
You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is the place for you.
I can't believe they haven't got any tickets left.
Oh, I guess I gotta talk to you.
You coming to spectate or participate?
Participate? What do I look like? Does it look like I've come to...
Participate, eh?
Spectate?
Well, you'll need a nomination from the guild, just like everyone else.
And I got one.
You've already got one. My apologies. You can go in any time you
like. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, sir. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's enter the arena. Make your way to the arena in Witchwood. Take part in the competition.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care?
Nah.
Nah. People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Nah, I'm okay. Oh.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in after each round, not during a round.
Oh, okay.
Ralph, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, chameleon. You've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
Yeah, go keep them happy.
No problem. This'll be easy.
Okay. When it's
go out there,
turn,
Mr. Spooks.
I'll call your name, and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round.
Okay.
The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold.
The big gold.
Now, you can
come
one back
big
here
gold
anytime
coin
you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this, though, and your prize for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. Real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize, given by Jack of Blades himself, will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there. Use your skills well. Make sure the crowd enjoys it. And if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
Oh, okay. Alright, that's,
Blackjack! You chuck us over a beer, will you?
No way!
Burke.
No way!
I guess I don't need anything from anybody.
No way!
I think I have enough stuff, like potions. Produce. I have a lot of produce. So, I think I'm okay. I think I'm ready.
What a fool.
I can't let you in. Chameleon is still getting butchered.
Oh, okay.
I hope you're going to put up a better fight than he is.
Oh, okay, I'll wait. I guess I'll talk to you.
Sorry about the lack of introduction. We have a full stadium and I want action. I'm Wrath. I look after everything behind the scenes here. If you need any advice about fighting in the arena, come and talk to me.
Alright, well, let's talk.
First thing fighters learn here. Buy potions. Lots of them.
Who's this?
Back for more advice? Alright. Always make sure you please the crowd. If they like you, they might throw you a few goodies.
Oh. Okay.
Here, chuck us over a beer, would you?
I guess we're just waiting.
Oh, rubbish!
Look at these muffs.
Ross, bad news. I think Chameleon's, you know, dead.
What? Already? Idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through three rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go.
Oh, yeah.
Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
I'm totally ready. Let's go.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready?
I think so. Yeah.
Round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Are you saying that
buzz
because it's bugs?
That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you Deathbringer, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating ex-hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself.
Oh, that guy's just going. It's like he knows me. Oh, man, look at me.
An old arena favorite. It's the Wasp Horde.
Oh, the Wasp Horde.
Ah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, those ones are different.
Go!
Let's go. We're peeping this out. Call me the exterminator. Oh, I got a rose.
Fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold.
Yeah, I want to continue.
He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does in the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs.
Oh, of course it's the Hobbs.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go! Here we go. Get rid of the casters first. Is there bad news?
Thank you.
Nice. Next round, peeps. This is where Chameleon died.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team round. Two heroes, side by side, fighting together for their very
own. Wow, Whisper.
And there's been a last minute change to the hero lineup. It's the sister of arena legend Thunder. Let's hear it.
I did not look impressed.
Whisper.
Didn't I beat you up at the farm?
So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Balverines?
Of course we could defeat the Balverines.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, Whisper, be better than this. Crunchy chick. Balverine, buddy! Let's do it! Let's do it! We go. What we're doing. This is what you wanted. do it. Nice. Okay.
Three.
Can you...
Two.
Don't do that.
One. Go.
Woo! Dead bringer.
Here we go. Oh, this is such a useful spell. I love that spell.
That's it.
Sorry, just collecting the gold. Just collecting the gold. Go. Ooh.
See that?
Getting smacked around a little bit.
Three.
Another one.
One. Go.
It's weird that I can't block them.
See that?
Yeah, they will.
3,000.
Next round.
The competition's hiding up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are. Spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang.
Uh-oh. Black Hand Gang.
3, 2, 1, go!
Archers. Okay. All right, I'll kill you. Oh, you guys fucking killed me! More.
Come on. isn't enough. Another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, hogs, balvarines, and even undead. What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha.
Oh, not the... not the Earth Trolls.
Three, two. One. Go.
Bit of a dirty fight, isn't it? Okay. If only I could run. I love how fair this is. Piece of shit. Button. Whisper. Nothing but stand there and get hit. Man, you suck, Whisper.
And another 4,000. Wow, a total of 10,000.
Now I gotta win our ship back.
Enough for a small house. Do they want another 8,000 gold? Things are getting very tough for our contestants.
Hello, Eleanor. Watching me fight in the arena.
But what stands between our noble heroes and their winning? Is that a pile of rubble?
No! Are you kidding me? You're gonna give me that shit again?
Three, two, one,
Jesus.
Go.
not this again. Oh my god. You know, if you just let me get the fuck up, I'd super appreciate it. Thank you. That was my fault. Doing great until Whisper decided to fight something that's not even there. Thank you. This is a fucking shit show. I love how fucked the camera is. And she's doing nothing. Whisper, if you could just do more than stand by the fucking blades, I'd super appreciate that. This is why I'm gonna kill you at the end of this arena. Not just me being evil. Apologize for the jankiness. There's nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. Yeah, if you could just, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, yeah. Stopping special. It's a good thing I have all this meat. I mean, thank you. Whisper, you're so good. Oh my god. Oh, you wanted to come help. That's so cute of you. So cute of you. Don't strain yourself, Whisper. It's okay. Back in it since they didn't make it impossible. Hopefully the next round's a little bit easier so I can get the crowd back. One round to go. Okay. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, today you have seen the best of Albion's arena fighters. Put your hands together for our successful heroes. But now, round 8, the final.
Woo!
I give you a Rakanox.
Who's that? Oh, what is that? Okay. I see. Maybe I could do something about this. So you just move and you hurt. Okay. Just needed to make that a little clear. So we're gonna attack spells. We're gonna put this here. Don't touch me! This is what we're gonna have to do. Okay. And now I run away. You can keep attacking, Whisper. Oh, it's a good look. And get the crowd back a little at least.
Come on.
Oh, he didn't like that. Oh. Ah. It's a weird thing to fight. Almost got him. He's running away.
Come on.
Will this do anything? Maybe. Got him. Well, I got him. Whisper didn't do shit.
Ha! The arena bank is truly broken. Ha! This is for a massive total of ha!
It ain't gonna be though.
So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize? Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today.
Jack of Blades.
It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes.
It's gonna be a little bit of a longer episode.
Blades.
I have returned. After an eternity away from you all. Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy of it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this.
They can.
I'm going to put on a good fight, but I'm not killing you. I can't kill you.
Oh, I can.
We came here to put on a good show, and that's what we're going to do.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh.
see that?
Fine. I mean, if you want to be like this, that's fine. This is the only way I kind of have to be able to hit her. Agree to anything.
Agreed. Let's stop fighting now.
Sorry.
Right then. A fight to the death it is, bastard.
Okay, all right. That's what you're for not helping me with the trolls.
Let's hear it for the new conquering hero.
Darian Fault is here. One.
By killing Whisper, this man has earned a bonus purse of.
I'm gonna be the richest villain after I collect my rent. Some panic in there, but we did it. Did it. I ate so much food.
But my lady, he killed Whisper. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about.
Yeah, hero.
I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forget my manners. I am Lady Grey.
Oh, hello.
The mayor of Barstow. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
Oh, okay.
You murdered my sister.
You'll die the slowest death.
Sure, Thunder.
Thunder, I am tired of your protests and your petty squabbles. You cling on to past glories and ridiculous family ties like an old fool.
Ooh.
As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
Yeah, Lady Grey. Ooh, we get Darian!
You are a walking corpse. I shall never rest till Whisper is avenged.
I am pretty corpse-like. Maybe I'll turn into a lich. I'm just that good.
I haven't seen anything like it for a long time.
It's because of my hat.
I guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst
them. Why, thank you.
I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Rogue. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
She was a fine hero. Just as soft-hearted as you.
Oh.
But her dedication came with a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day.
Oh, shit.
It's in
That's my mom.
And in your sister's, too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Rogue, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health.
Oh.
In time, they married and had two children. A girl, and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Oh, I didn't realize my mom was a hero. Well, I'm just the disappointment of the family, aren't I?
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerston North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
I'll try not to sell it. But we did it! We beat the arena! I told you I was gonna kill Whisper. I wasn't having none of that. What's the game doing? Is it having a little minute? Not sure what's going on. Let me see. I I'm not sure what to do, but I guess I'll end this here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Firefly. This is Fable Lost Chapters. I will figure this out at some point. But good night, be safe, and cast on. Bye!